Hi, in this video, wants to show you how to install every update for Strike Port Destruction or CS Portable for PC and Android. We've come to the conclusion that we'll do one tutorial to show you how to download and install the game. We would like to please new people to subscribe to our channel and each person who watches this material to leave like it. It's you who motivate us to continue our work.
We will start by installing the update for the PC. First, open your browser. If you don't have our HEV extractor yet, go to the WinRAR page and download it. The link is put in the description. If you already have a WinRAR, we will open the link to SPD or CSP. It will vary depending on the update. We always put a link to the update in the description under the video. And for ease of the reference, the update is available on two different hostings. For the purpose on this video, we will use a random update. Wait 5 seconds, click Speak Add and then download. Go to the downloaded files and right click to extract. We always click on extract too.
Now,
all you have to do is start the game and that's it, ready.
Next, we'll update the game for Android. The installation is even easier. Just go to the page that will always be given in the description. You do the same thing. Wait 5 seconds, click Skip Add and then download. Go to File Manager to download folder and install it. That's all. Simple, isn't it? The installation process for PC and Android will always be the same. We see each other in the next material. Bye.